Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, we'll apply a trained object detection model on some images. This is also called inference. For this, I adapted the last program in this HDevelop example series on HALCON object detection. First, we set Use Pre-trained Model to False to use the model we trained in the previous tutorials. Then, note the variable Batch Size Inference. During inference, you'll usually acquire single images with a camera. The memory and time requirements of Apply DL Model are highly dependent on the batch size. Therefore, we recommend setting the batch size used during inference as low as reasonable, based on the number of images subjected to the model simultaneously. Next, you can see the same post-processing parameters for the confidence and the overlaps we discussed in the previous tutorial. Lastly, you can decide to run the inference on either the GPU or the CPU. Let's go to where the images for the inference are read. Of course, this could alternatively be a grab image call if you're acquiring an image from a camera. The first step, then, is to generate a DL sample from this image using this standard procedure. Next, we pre-process the DL sample in the same way we did for the training. Lastly, we can apply the trained model on the sample. As output, we get a DL result dictionary. This dictionary includes the result in the form of bounding box coordinates, class IDs, and corresponding confidences. In this example, we now further process and visualize the results. The goal of this application is to check that each pill type is contained exactly once in the bag. Using getDictTuple, we can retrieve the class IDs of the instances. Using this information and DevDisplayDLData, we can nicely visualize the result. Using an application-specific local procedure, we check the present pills and display a result message. This concludes this tutorial. Now, using the provided HDevelop examples, you should be able to develop your own object detection application with MVTech HALCON. Thank you for watching.